just wanna see. Don't you know that I'm a hip hop queen, a rock and roll dream? It's all bling bling. I'm a star on the scene, yeah. Check me out, see what I'm all about. I'm the one that you want, the one you can't have, the girl that you call who doesn't ever call back. Just look at me, I got everything. But then I woke up.
Well, welcome to Juicy Couture, nephew. Uncle Rubix, I think it's kind of random that you just randomly opened Couture store in the mall. Well, I needed a couple new bucks for a new bow tie or so, I decided to, you know, drag in some teens for you to get a girlfriend or something, buddy. Hey! I know, girls. Whatever. Hey, look, it's our first customers.
What is this dump?
Welcome to Juicy Critoure, girls. Yeah,
so
welcome.
Original. Well, my sister and I are looking. Her name's Sparkle. My name's Meg. I always like, you know, the workers to know our names, so we feel
workers?
More comfortable.
I'm not a worker, and neither is he, but...
Well, whatever. We're looking for two new robes tonight, pronto. Yeah, pronto. Because we have pedicures, and we need to look ultra-fabuloso. Ultra-fabuloso.
But I need workers. Goliath, do you know anybody here that could use a job? You can ask my two friends, Frankie and Bella.
Frankie?
Meg.
You two know each other? Oh, yeah. Frankie's in my grade. You wouldn't know her. She's a dork. Thanks.
So, girls, are you looking for a job?
Well, I am.
No. Are you looking for a job?
Oh, no. I already have a job at the Cluck Barn.
The Cluck Barn?
Yeah.
You belong here, man.
I'm a girl.
Oh, sorry. Couldn't tell, but you thought your fur. So you're looking for a job?
Yeah.
Well, you're ugly, but just get behind the counter right now. Hurry, we have customers.
Fine.
I'm paying you $200 a day. I don't pay you just to walk around randomly.
$200 a day? I'm not letting her pick me and my little sister out a robe. She has no fashion sense whatsoever. Whatsoever!
I know, because I didn't want to, like, hire her, but you're the one that wants a robe, so get over it.
I think that's judged by... What you call fashion?
Yeah, well, all of us here don't think you have fashion, so, yeah.
Why do I have fashion?
I'm kind of hungry. Bella, isn't time for you to go get some...
Yeah,
time for your job,
time.
Right? Yeah, let's go.
Yeah.
I'm hungry, yeah.
All right.
Thanks to get you. anyway, we need robes.
Well, what are your sizes?
Mine is a 000. And hers is a 000.
All right. I'll see what I can find.
Oh my god, girl, I just got your text. What's the new store in the mall?
This place. It's a little cheek, but I just don't like the workers here.
Yeah.
You know, hint, hint.
Frankie? Ew.
What are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
I work here.
Well, I don't want to shop here.
No, don't worry. The clothes are cute. Yeah,
polyester? Sweet.
Alright, I found this blue robe.
Mine. Mine. I'll go text you some pics in the dressing room, Meg.
Make them sassy.
Of course. That's what I got kicked out of boarding school for. Love you, Mom.
Okay.
And here's this pink one.
Hmm. 10 minutes later. Okay, I'll take it. You'll see you afterwards, Pen.
Excuse me. I was wondering if you have any ballet outfits, because I am totally into ballet.
Yeah, sure.
Ever since I read the third click book, I totally wanted to be just like Alicia and be a ballerina.
Here.
Oh, that's so adorable. I'm taking it. I don't even want to try it on because if I try it on, I'm obligated to take pictures. And, you know, all the boys already saw those random pictures of me posing.
We get it.
Okay, well, how much is that?
Well, this whole ensemble together is $310.
Oh my god, a bargain. Okay, here's my credit card.
I'll go swipe it.
Okay, go.
What do you gals think?
Oh my god, you look fabulous.
After all, I have to look perfect.
Oh my god, we're still on for petties, right?
Of course.
Love you, girl. Okay.
Yeah, well, I'm just gonna go take this off.
Okay.
Okay, we're gonna go take these. Right, sis?
Right.
Yeah, we'll take these two. Yeah.
Oh! Alright, the pink one is $360.
Okay.
And the blue one is $290.
Are you okay? I can't have something that's less than my sister. I have to be just like her. I need something more expensive. Can you, like, please raise the price on this robe or something? Or I'm walking. You know, I'm just gonna walk. I'm just gonna leave. I'm just gonna get out of here. I'm gonna scoop.
Alright, bye.
Okay? Yeah, you want me to walk? I'm gonna walk, okay?
You can get this robe and get some matching earrings, or I can raise the price and you only get the robe.
Meg? Don't listen to her. She doesn't know anything about fashion. But I'm gonna take it with the earrings.
Okay. Your total comes to $550.
Swipe it.
Here.
Okay, well, we're gonna take these. Bye-bye, Frankfurter! Her name's Frankie, but I like that name better. Bye, Frankfurter! See you on Monday!
Bye! Come on, guys, let's go.
Yeah. Oh my god. Dear diary, my life officially sucks. I didn't even get the chance to see my crush Max today. And now I have this job at this snooty couture store. The only reason why I even got the job was because of Goliath. Really, the world has it out for me officially. And I know that Meg and her little Penny and sister are always going to be hounding the store. Whatever. I'm just gonna go to bed. Good night.
Knock, knock, knock.
Come in, Mom.
Hey, sweetie.
Hey.
How was your day?
I got a job.
Oh, that's great.
It pays
where?
$200 an hour.
That's amazing. More than I make in a week.
Yeah, but it's that juicy Critoure.
Oh, what's wrong about that place, sweetie?
It's just so prippy and polished and rich and snooty, and I hate it.
Then why'd you take the job?
Because Goliath told me that I should. Because I needed the money, because I was looking for a job. If I wasn't getting paid $200 a day, I probably wouldn't even be there.
Well, I think Goliath likes you.
No, he's my friend, Mom. He does not like me.
Well, I hope your days get better, okay?
Alright.
Good night.
Hey, Frankie?
Oh, hey, Elby.
I heard that you got a job in the mall.
Yeah, I did! Great.
Well, you see, I really wanted to borrow your laptop today. I want to finish my homework, and Mom got mad at me before because my laptop died, so.
Okay, go
Mom.
For it.
Thank you.
I'm just gonna go to bed.
Hey, Frankie?
Yeah?
Do you have a boyfriend?
No.
You don't?
know.
Oh. Alright. I'm just gonna take my room.
Alright, bye.
Good night. Have to sleep tight, Frankie. I hope you have fun at your job tomorrow.
Like that'll happen.